And it kind of takes me back right back to what Larry was telling us. It's like it fell off a cliff. All of a sudden, you know, it was spinning a little bit, and then boom, it just fell off. You have no tire underneath them. You cannot get off the corner. Seems like it's spinning clear past the flag stand. And if you took care of those tires, like I think Austin Dillon is doing, you could really capitalize on that maybe in the last 20 laps of a run.
Three to go on the stage, and trying to stay on the lead lap now is Bubba Wallace. He pretty well overcame that penalty. He restarted in the back. Chase Elliott was able to catch Bubba, but has not been able to pass him.
This whole run, he's been on his heels. They've been following him. Honestly, the 9 has been following the 23 through all of this lap traffic.
And here's Austin. I'm telling you, just within the last 10 laps, past 3 or 4 cars, long run speed is definitely underneath him, in his favor. Whoa, Bubba slid in the corner, got loose. Cannot get this spot up.
Last lap, stage 2.
I think he's going to hold along.
Oh. Chase gets a boot from Daniel Suarez.
Hey, how about come? Did he get the lap back?
And Suarez will hold on to the free pass position as Chase Elliott wins.
That's pretty cool, too.
And Bubba Wallace hangs on to the lead lap.
Yeah, Suarez took 2 laps down.